guys, welcome to DIY week day 5 or the last day of the DIY week. Today we're going to be making this 1 minute cupcake in a cup which literally melts in your mouth, and this is just so good. So without any further ado, let's get started. I'm going to be taking some maida or all-purpose flour and I'm going to be pouring it into my cup of choice. You can use any cup which is microwave safe. Then next up, we're going to be adding our sugar. You can also use brown sugar if you want a healthier alternative. Then we're going to be taking cocoa powder. Make sure it is unsweetened cocoa powder. We're not using hot chocolate but cocoa powder. This is an optional step. I'm adding coffee for a little bit of flavor. You can totally skip it. And then you have to add baking soda or the stuff that will make your cake look like cake. And then mix all of the dry ingredients really nicely. I'm using a fork. It just makes your life easier. Then I'm taking both of the wet ingredients and mixing them together first before pouring it into my dry ingredients, and I'm just trying to mix them as well as I can for that momentary, you know, inclusion. And then I'm gonna add it to my dry ingredients and mix all of this really nicely. Again, the usage of a fork will make things easier. And once you're done with the mixing, you wanna pop it in the microwave for 1 minute. Make sure your microwave is on the power mode so that your cake can get cooked easily, and it's just so magical to see this rise. And once a minute is done, this is what your cake will look like. Like, oh my god, you can eat it right away, but I'm gonna be doing slight additional steps like adding vanilla ice cream to my cupcake and then adding a generous amount of this Hershey's syrup, and your cake is ready. It is so yummy, it melts in your mouth and just takes 1 minute. And I'm gonna show you, just taking a little bit of slice of it to show you how soft it actually is. And I wish you guys could have it with me like I literally do, so I'm stuffing your face right here. This is my way of stuffing your face. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. A lot of you were missing my cooking videos, so here they are, and I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. I love you all so much. Bye.